بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله وسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. عيد مبارك to all of you. Here we are. The time to celebrate has come. The time to rejoice has come. The time to reap the rewards has come. Almighty Allah says in the Holy Quran, وَلِتُكْمِلُوا الْعِدَّةِ And you complete the days that have been prescribed to you. وَلِتُكَبِّرُوا اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ And you glorify Almighty Allah for what He has guided to you, has guided you. وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ And so that you may be thankful. Time to show some gratitude to have been successful in completing the month of Ramadan. The month of Ramadan came to make us better people, to remind us of our duties, and to remind us of what is right and what is wrong, and also to remind us that there are people who are truly in need of our support. The Quran also came to remind us that there is a book out there called the Holy Quran that is there to guide us and to make us better people, to guide us to the straight path, to the path of happiness, to the path of peace, to the path of joy, and to the path of Almighty Allah, as well as the path that would lead to absolute bliss in the blissful heaven. Now, here is Ramadan over, and here we are celebrating Eid. What do we need to do on the Eid day? A few things. Number one, we ought to be thankful. Keep on thanking Almighty Allah to have been successful in our mission of fasting the holy month of Ramadan. The more we thank Almighty Allah, the more we deserve of His benevolence. Almighty Allah says in the Quran, وَإِذْ تَأَذَّنَ رَبُّكُمْ لَإِنْ شَكَرْتُمْ لَأَزِيدَنَّكُمْ Your Lord has said in the Quran, decreed in the Quran, the more you are thankful to Allah, the more He's going to give you. If you are thankful, He will give you more. And number two, what we have to do in the month of Ramadan, we have to be at our best in dresses, in clothing, in etiquette, in manners. Let us show our best and let us go there and rejoice and celebrate with the family. By dressing well, by appearing well, by smelling nice, by showing even a smile, wearing a smile all the time, all of those will impact on others. It is contagious. When people are happy, it is contagious. When people are sad, it is also contagious. On this day, no one is allowed to be sad. No one is allowed to go and mourn. We all have to celebrate. The third thing we have to do on the Eid day is now go around and congratulate others. Celebrate with others. Participate with others. Let us begin with the immediate family and then go to the extended family and then go to the community. Let us go to hospitals and visit those who have not been lucky enough to be out of bed, those who are unlucky enough to be where they are. Let us also go and remember the poor and needy. Let us remember the orphans and make sure on that day every single person celebrates and rejoices. On this day, we are not even allowed to fast because it is a time of feasting. So let us go and celebrate with all the feasts. But as we celebrate with the feast, let us not go beyond the body's needs. Let us not become extravagant. Let us not go and eat too much. Otherwise, we'll be harming ourselves and hurting ourselves. Eid is here. The more you think about it, the happier you become. And why not? Why not be happy? For the Prophet of Islam said, لِصَائِمِ فَرْحَتَانِ يَفْرَحُ بِهِمَا Those who fast, they have two times, two events to be happy, to celebrate. يَفْرَحُ لِفِطْرِهِ وَيَفْرَحُ عِنْدَ لِقَاءِ رَبِّهِ They celebrate, they are happy, they're in the mood of celebration, the day they break their fast, and that is the Eid day, and the day they meet their Lord. For that day, Allah will truly show them the rewards of fasting. لا يدري أجر الصائم إلا الله. No one knows the rewards of those who fast except Almighty Allah. This is our Eid, and Eid is here. If you can afford to give charity on this day, do so. Of course, the first thing we have to remember is to give the zakat al-fitr. Zakat al-fitr, give it either the night before or the first thing in the morning. By the time you watch this video, I hope you have already given you zakat al-fitr. I hope you have already engaged with the people who deserve it and you have passed it. Eid is here. It's time to celebrate. It's time to rejoice. It's time to show gratitude. It's time to remember others. It's time to be the person who has graduated from the school of discipline. Show your best manners on this day and make sure you make that commitment to retain your position, to retain your standards, and to maintain the good work you have been doing. Eid Mubarak, and enjoy the Eid. All the best. Assalamu alaikum.